Let's go see what my thoughts are on this. I'm pretty excited. I want a big, huge, huge shout out to everybody at Lloyd's Garage and even my friends at Indian Motorcycle Charlotte for just working with me and hanging out and stuff. So, woo! Traction control laid me down. I didn't know we were going like that. Okay. Damn, this baby though. It's ridden very far yet, but. It is different. I will tell you that. Remember, I'm running up against the stage two over here.
All right, so I just got the bike. I got to gear up and everything, but so far, not much difference.
We're gonna have to go see what this baby can do.
Alright, it's gonna be a minute before I'm ready.
Recording. All right, so check it out, guys. Here is my 2020 Indian Challenger, and it has the Lloyd's Garage secret sauce tune. I forget what they call it. I'll put it on the screen right here. Let me start it. I actually haven't even rode it except for around the building. I'm gonna look at myself here, but I went around the building, and she's a dirty girl. All right. So this is what we're gonna do. I got about a, I don't know, 25-minute ride. It's gonna be normal riding though. No hooligan riding. Well, just normal hooligan, not abnormal hooligan. Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do, but I got a 20 minutes ride from here, so let's go put some miles on her. By the way, I wanted to point out a couple things. The idle is strong. I bump it, it's strong. It's not doing what the stock one was doing. People have asked. So mine does not throttle wonky anymore, or throttle. Mine does not idle kind of wonky. I leveled out now. It's a little wonky again.
That's quiet. What he's doing.
People have asked me about that. I think I have everything. If not, I'll be back.
It's not bad. So,
some people complain about that little like 8th or 16th twist. But I'm not gonna, I don't really complain about, there is not an 8th or a 16th. Yeah, it sits and it goes and it rocks. Boy! Oh yeah, it's not a stock bike. I have not rode I personally have not rode stage two, but I rode next to a stage two with this setup, so I think I'm riding something very close to stage two. Just saying. So, Lloyd, why don't you hook a brother up with some stage two? I'll come on out maybe in Sturgis? I don't want to wait that long. I don't want to wait all the way to Sturgis. I'll come out to Carolina before that. just in case you're wondering. Man, I'll tell you what, I feel so much at home, man. Rear brake, ABS works, perfect, just like it's supposed to. Traction control, baby! It didn't lay me on, it laid it out. Oh, what is this? I got one little thing here. Third gear. Where is it? My hoodie. That's gonna literally drive me crazy. Here, I gotta fix that. It will literally drive me crazy. I think this looks like a good spot. Fuck it. Yeah, look, that guy will be coming on slowly, these guys behind me, and I'll just stop in the gravel. What could go wrong? No hooligan riding, gotta tell myself. Alright, let's see here. Tuck in my strings. Oh, nice. Alright, cool. No hooligan riding. Remind myself. Walking fools. All right. So anyway, yeah, this baby is—it's a different beast, man. Let's see. You woke the beast. Or it's a monster. I don't know what should this be. I think he's a monster. I like him. Oh, man, get the... Oh, kick it out. Kick it out. Yeah, it's going to be interesting to see what all this does. So, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to enjoy my ride without commentary, turn on some tunes, and then I will come back later with my membrane intact. Peace, guys. Alrighty, so I got about 80 miles in to the new ECU today, and the throttle response is better. When you twist the throttle, this bike now really sits, and it just goes. There's been some questions about traction control, and it did kick on today. I kept traction control on all day. The temperature was like in the 40s. I don't even think it hit 50. So there's some stuff here today that is just like opening thoughts. I'm gonna shoot more video here in the next couple of days with more stuff coming, including the Lloyd's ECU Challenger versus Indian Tuned Stage 2. Hey, I shifted early! So I am running this in sport mode. I know he has his in sport mode. I have my traction control set on. So hit subscribe, and that video is coming. Like, that's a pretty easy video to do, so that's coming pretty quickly. And I'm gonna shoot some more video on this, and I'm gonna try to put some thoughts together. And I think that today I just was hooligan it. I don't know. It's all go. So tomorrow will be more normal riding and some fun stuff. So anyway, guys, thanks for checking out the channel, this video, and thank you to Lloyd's Garage and all the guys up there for helping me reflash my Challenger. So I have the Lloyd's Garage reflashed Challenger. So I'm pretty excited for that. Very thankful for that. So I already can tell you it's worth the money. 100%. I mean, their retail is, I mean, it's less than some exhausts. So anyway, I got more information coming on this. I'm pretty open. So leave a comment, some of your questions, and I'll be shooting video in the next couple of days. So I should be able to see your questions, and if I haven't got an answer, I can get an answer. So anyway, thank you guys. Thank you to Lloyd's Garage and all those guys at Indian Motorcycle Charlotte and everything. And so, like I always say, ride hard, ride fast, and say hi to somebody you don't know.
Peace.